Hi friends, in this video we are going to know what are the steps to be followed to download geological and geomorphological map of India in shapefile format. So to begin this, you need to register yourself in the Geological Survey of India in this website. So you can see register yourself in this website. So I will share that link in the description box, so you can register yourself by filling your bio and entering your phone number and email address, and after sign up you will get a OTP will be sent to your email ID and phone number. So after entering that OTP here, you will be successfully register yourself in the Geological Survey of India website. So after that, after using this username and password, again go to Bhukosh website and enter your username and password. After entering, login. So select the data you want to download, or else you can directly type here in search bar, or you can directly view the geological map. And after selecting the geology display, so it will display the spatial view of the geological map of India. So it will take some time for loading. So now you can see, so you can view the geological map. Now here select the search bar, click on the search bar. In the search bar you can type any keyword like any major city or town. So I will select the geological map as state wise. So I will select the Karnataka state here. So you can see the boundary around the Karnataka state. Thereafter, if you want any part of the small boundary, so if you want to download any part within the Karnataka zone, you can change the geo coordinate of that area. So by typing the geo coordinate. So I will select any random area here within that Karnataka state. So thereafter select the search here. After selecting the search, so you will get different data of that area. So you get vast variety of the data. So you can see even you get the bathymetric contours and other. So move to next page. And again move to next page. So you can see here the geology. So add to download, click over here, add to download. So you can select the two kinds of vector in shape file as well as .gml file. So I will select in shape file. and see click to see terms and condition, obey the terms and agree the terms and condition. So now you can download it. The download link is sent to your registered email ID. Okay, it will take little time, so maybe around within 15 to 20 minutes you will get the file link here, something like this. So you can see here it takes around 20-30 minutes. So you can see here you get a link like this in the your email. So you can after selecting this please click here option, you will be downloading the file in zip format. Unzip that file and you can open the shape file. So I will show the typical, so which I already downloaded from that website. So you can see the shape file which I already downloaded from that website. So you can see the detailing in the attribute table. It is for geomorphological map. So you can see the detailing of different classes of geology and geomorphology. It is for geomorphology and it is geological map. So you can see the geological features. So you can see the geological features here. So granite, close page granite, granitoid and other geological feature classes. So this one is the geological map and which I have already downloaded and did the geomorphological map. So this one is geological map and this one is the geomorphological map. So you can see here the geomorphological map. So thank you.